Hello, hello, hello. It's Diane Cunningham Ellis, and I'm here today with another training for you. And today's training is about five key questions. Five key questions that you really, I'm going to be asking my clients these questions in the different masterminds that I lead and in coaching groups and all the things. So these are important for you to take these questions and to use them with your people, to use them with your tribe, to investigate. Be curious, get into curiosity. When we're in curiosity, we are not in perfectionism, right? So when we get in perfectionism, nothing really works much at all because we're too tight, we're too in fear, we're too afraid. What if, what if, what if? I want you to get into the other what if. What if it can work? How can this work, right? I want you to constantly be switching to the positivity channel, excuse me. I want you to step into what would it look like if this did happen? How can this work? And these are not even the questions, but these are what I'm thinking all the time. And these are the questions I'm going to transfer out to my clients. These are the questions that I want to instill in you to always ask, who can help me? Who knows how to do this? How can I get there faster, easier, and with less angst? All the time, that's what I want to help my clients with. I want to help them get there faster. I want to help them make more money. I want to help them get their return on investment. I want them to be multiplied. I want them to be multiplied. So let's dive into the training, the five key questions. Join the Braver Together Mastermind. Why? Why did you join the Inspired Business Inner Circle? Why did you join my Inspired Business Academy? Why did you join the Life Change Club, one of my courses from before? Why did you join the Nourished Life Club? Why did you join? So you want to ask question number one is, why did you join blank? And then you fill in the blank of your program. Wink, wink. You get it? Why did you join? So you want to ask people that, and then you be quiet. You listen. You listen. Question number two, why are you still here? You know, depending on what you're offering, are you selling a 90-day program? Are you selling a 6-month program? Are you selling a 1-year mastermind? I've done all of the above, by the way. My mastermind was when I first started, it was a year. Then I migrated it to 6 months. Then I migrated it to nine months. And then it has been 6 months. And then now it is a year. I'm also offering, I often do a 30-day experience, right? A mini mastermind. I've done a 2-week mastermind. You can rearrange it any which way, sister. Why are you still here in this program course? Why is it still relevant to you? And then you listen. That's question number two. Question number three, what's important about that? So you go to question number two, why are you still here? Why did you join was question number one. Why number three, what's important about that? So are they still here for the community? A lot of my ladies, that's why. They're here for the community. They're here for access to me as their coach. They're here for the camaraderie, the collaborations. They're here for the curated conversations that you can only get in certain places. So what's important about that to them? And then I pause. So that was question three. What's important about that? After, you know, and you're weaving in, you're being a good investigator here. You know, we don't have to be officially private investigators like my husband in the next room, but you need to be in curiosity, right? Open-handed, in curiosity. Question number four is ultimately what's important about that? So you're asking this question twice. So number one, why did you join blank? Question number two, why are you still here? Question three, what's important about that? Question four, ultimately, what's important about that? So you're going deeper and deeper. What's important about that is that in their regular life, nobody understands. What's important about that? Maybe their husband doesn't get it, what they do, and they feel unsupported at home. Maybe they're working a full-time job, like some of my women, and they have no other place where they feel connected with their entrepreneurial vision and passion. And then you listen. Ultimately, what's important about that? freedom? You know, get down into the feelings. Is it because of freedom? Is it because of the flexibility? Is it because they actually feel heard and seen and supported here? Amen. And then question number 5. So how can we collaborate to make that happen? This is where you bring in all of your, you want to bring all of you to the table right here. How can we collaborate to make that happen? How can we make this a win-win? How can we make it happen so that you're able to come back again for another year? How can we make it happen so that you feel like you're getting all the things that are important about what you just said? How can you, so you're basically listening so deeply that you, and you're probably taking notes. I take notes on every conversation I have. In fact, I'm learning to record every single conversation because I need to often go back and gather up a little juicy nugget that I shared or that she shared or that he shared, right? So how can we collaborate to make that happen? There you go. 5 key questions that you want to be asking in your courses, groups, programs, coaching opportunities, in all of your places, so that you can reevaluate what's working and continue to tweak it, improve it, expand it. I'll see you soon. My name is Diane Cunningham Ellis. Go find out all the good things at dianecunningham.com. I would love for you to apply and join my mastermind, Braver Together. Braver Together. You can go to bravemastermind.com. There's a button right on the top of my website. Go take a look and read through the application and then fill the application out, right? This is not for everyone. This is not for everyone. This is for a select group of Christian women entrepreneurs that want to choose Brave Together. And it's not a course. It's not a one-day workshop. This is a one-year experience, curated conversations. All right? I will see you there. Can't wait. If you have questions for me, hey, send me a private message. Hey, Voxer me. Hey, email me. You know, let's go totally old school. Email me. Hey, don't phone me. We don't need to talk on the phone. There's a million ways we can talk asynchronously. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.